Hi guys, welcome back to Sweet Nets Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I made this caramel candy with only 3 ingredients. Let's get started.
Yeah.